when you're sitting there in your silk upholstered chair, talking to some rich folks that you know. Hope that you don't see me in my ragged company. Well, you know, I could never be alone. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground.
Oh, bummer.
You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. When you're sitting back in your rose pink Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day, well, I'll be in my basement room with an ice cream and a spoon. Another girl, take my pain away. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. Go, man. You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. No, I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. We are the Magnificent Goat Brothers here for the next couple hours to play with you guys this evening.
Oh, shoot. There's not really a front or back to this, is there?
You're going to find out.
Well, I finally glued this part on because it always fell off, but apparently I glued it on backwards.
Towns Van Zandt song here. Living on the road, my friend, was going to make us free and clean. Now you know your skin's like iron, and your breath's hard as kerosene. Weren't your mama's only son, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye and sank into your dream. Poncho was a band of boys, rode a horse fast as polished steel, wore his guns outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Poncho made his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. No one heard his dying word, and that's the way it goes. All the Federales say could have had him any day, only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Poncho bit down south, it ended up in Lefty's mouth. On the day they laid old Poncho low, Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. ain't nobody know. All the federales say could have had him any day, only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Poets sing how Pancho fell, left his living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold, so the story ends we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. Only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old. All the federales say could have had him any day, only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. All the federales say could have had him any day, only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for joining us this evening, Akron Music in the Parts series. We're the magnificent Goat Brothers, as you can see by our tiny sign over there. And I was up until recently an Akron resident, and I loved this series, and I thought it was an outstanding gift to the community. So thanks for joining us. This is an original.
By somebody, not us. Like the way your sparkling earrings lay against your skin so brown, and I want to sleep with you in the desert tonight with a million stars all around. 'Cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing on the ground. And I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul. Oh, but she can't take you anyway. You don't already know how to go. 'Cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing on the ground. I get this feeling I might know you as a lover and a friend, but this voice keeps whispering in my other ear, tells me I may never see you again. 'Cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing, I'm already standing, I'm already standing on the ground. Well, thank you.
Thank you. You feel verbed enough?
I'm nice and comfy. Thank you. No.
Appreciate that. Scott, are you pleased with the balance of what you are hearing? Yeah, that's everything we do is great. Thank you. We are handsome. We are intelligent.
Humble.
Yes, humble. Incredibly good looking. Did I say that already?
Yeah, twice. That's good, though.
Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. Peaches in the summertime, apples in the fall. If I can't have my Shady Grove, I'll have no one at all. Cheeks as red as a blooming rose, eyes of the deepest brown. She's the darling of my heart, the prettiest little girl in town. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. First time I saw Shady Grove, she was lying at the door. Shoes and stockings in her hand, little bare feet on the floor. I wish I had a glass of wine, bread and meat for two. I'd set it all on a golden plate, I'd give it all to you. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. Blistering mandolin solo.
Did that throw you off?
Not a bit.
If I had no horse at all, I'd be found crawling up and down this mountain road, looking for my darling. Next time I go that road, and it don't look so dark and crazy. The next time I go that road, I'll stop and see my Daisy. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove.
Thank you. An old traditional song right there.
We're the Magnificent Goat Brothers. You are at the Akron Summer Music Concert Series. If they can't get us, then they get the Akron Symphony, but usually we're the first choice.
Yeah, we weren't busy, the symphony was.
Well, because Willie Nelson canceled his tour, we were available tonight.
It was the only reason. Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm.
I know.
Coming down for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day.
I know.
Shining down like water. And I don't know, have you ever seen the rain? And I don't know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. yesterday and days before. Sun is cold and rain is hard.
I know it's been that way for all my time.
Till forever, so it goes through the circles fast and slow.
I know I can't stop, I wonder. Now I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? I want to know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day?
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm.
I know it's been coming for some time.
When it's over, so they say, it'll rain on a sunny day.
I know, shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? And I want to know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Coming down on a sunny day.
Thanks so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Community. Well, we save this song only when we see beautiful people, and we see enough. So we're going to do this one.
Yeah, it's time, man. We're overflowing.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me? Hey, a sweet baby. Don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? Oh, I got a high-ride Ford and a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. The soda pop and the dancing's free. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, a good-looking. What you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me? I'm free and I'm ready, so we can go steady. How about saving all your time for me? Oh no, I'm more looking. I know I've been tooking. How about keeping steady company? Oh, I'm gonna throw my date book over the fence and find me another one for 5 or 10 cents. Keep it till it's covered with age, cause I'm writing your name on every page. Said, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me? Oh, how about cooking something up with me?
Hank Williams.
Thank
song,
you, beautiful man. People. Thank you, beautiful people of. I've been doing this song for about 3 years. Sweet child of mine, and every time it comes up, I'm still like, oh God, here we go.
Two, three, four.
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, when everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. And if I stay too long, I'll probably break down and cry. Oh, oh, sweet child of mine. Mm-hmm, sweet love of mine. She's got eyes of the bluest skies, as if they thought of rain. I'd hate to look into those eyes, see an ounce of pain. Her hair reminds me of a warm, safe place where, as a child, I'd hide and pray for the thunder and the rain to quietly pass me by. Child of mine, oh, mm-hmm, sweet love of mine, oh, 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 sweet child of mine, mm-hmm, ooh, oh, 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 sweet love of
That's not easy. Good job.
Think of all the chicks Guns N' Roses would have gotten if they'd done the song that way. With a little teeny tiny mandolin.
Yeah, they would have went crazy. Could you imagine? Okay, we like John Prine. We sing a lot of his stuff and... legendary songwriter. Here's an old song of his.
Oh. Wait a second. Before you start singing there, Stray Dog, I don't know if you saw them. They're over there on the sidewalk. They're here to serve you refreshment. Probably they did not pay us for that, but they're welcome to.
Probably something to eat, too, man. I see smoke. Where there's smoke, there's fire. Yeah, you've got something going on over there.
No, we know.
So if you're hungry, stop on over.
Forgot to set up your phone.
When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. Backwoods old town, and it's often remembered. So many times that my memory's all worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where the paradise lay? Sorry, my son, but it's too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Sometimes we'd travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Eadery Hill. Yeah, it smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would kill. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where the paradise lay? Sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timbers, stripped all the land. Dug for their coal till the land was forsaken. Wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where the paradise lay? Sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River. Let my soul roll up on the Rochester Dam. Halfway to heaven, paradise waiting, 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where the paradise lay? Sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away.
Thank you.
If we had made this song relevant, we would have said, then the tunnel digging company came and they tore up all the streets, because in Akron, you know, you can never drive the same place twice the same way. It's the adventure of driving in Akron lately, right? Oh, wow.
Is that cool?
Somebody could eBay that.
Yeah.
Uptown got its hustlers, Bowery got its bum, 47th Street got Big Jim Walker, he pool shooting son of a gun. Yeah, yeah, big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know, they all call Big Jim boss. Yeah, just because. And they say, I'll tell you what they say. You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't speed in the wind, you don't pull the mask off the old Long Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. Well, out of South Alabama came a country boy, said, I'm looking for a man named Jim. I'm a pool shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, but at home they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street, he's driving a drop-top Cadillac. And last week he took my money, and it may sound funny, but I come to get my money back. And everybody said, Jack, don't you know?
You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't speed in the wind, you don't pull the mask off the Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim.
Well, a hush fell over the pool room, a Jimmy come bopping in off the street. And when the cutting was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the sole of the big man's feet. Yeah, he was cut in 100 places, he was shot in a couple more. And you better believe they told a different kind of story when a Big Jimmy hit the floor. You know what they say now, Mike?
What'd they say?
I'll tell you what they say. You don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit in the wind. You don't pull the mask off the outlaw ranger. And you don't mess around with Jim. Da 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 da.
Why, thank you. Jim Croce song. Do you seem to have a problem. You got a problem?
Yeah, I do. I have a lot of problems, and I wrote this song. This song about my problems. I'd like to sing it for you. It's a little waltz. It goes a little something like this. I've got a problem. It's that I really ain't got no problems. Got my health feeling great. I gladly suffer this blessed fate. My dog ain't lame, my truck ain't broke. My trailer hadn't gone up in smoke. I'm not in prison or doing time. I'm above ground and I'm feeling fine. I don't suffer flesh-eating bacteria, stroke, gout, or typhoid, diphtheria. No scarlet fever or heart attack. The worst I get is a bit of gas. My wife ain't left, the kids are fed. No one I love or care for is dead. If there's one place I don't belong, it's probably in anybody's country song. Now the spoken part. I don't do drugs or drink or bounce checks. I don't lie, I don't steal, I don't even collect exotic pets. I don't talk religion, politics, or social ills. I just go to work, come home, and pay the bills. I never started a barroom fight, kicked a bunny, littered, or stayed up all night. I never spit, I never swore, I never ended a sentence with horror. So here's the secret to my happy life. Some simple tips for avoiding strife. Be true, be on time, and be kind. And you'll be happy most of the time. Be true, be on time. And above all else, for the Lord's sake, please be kind.
Wow.
Thanks, folks.
That's brilliant.
Pass the tissues around so you can recover from that one.
I don't know, should we do it to him?
Let's do it.
All right.
Never, have we ever done this song with the police around?
I don't think so.
This is fitting. You guys need to slap some handcuffs on us.
Hear that train a-coming. It's rolling round the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, 'cause I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. That train keeps rolling on to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, we'll always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blown, hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can be free. And those people keep a moving, that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, then I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Oh, now far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Thank you.
Thanks so much. Thanks for coming out. We're the Magnificent Goat Brothers. Thanks to Akron for inviting us. Thanks to Stray Dog for keeping everybody fed and happy. Thanks to Akron PD for putting up with what they put up with.
I've calmed down. This is a song with an interesting story. We're an Americana roots band, which means we kind of cover everything American, so we bounce all over the place. But we do it in our own little kind of style with all acoustic instruments. This is a song called Ain't No Grave. It was written by Brother Claude Eli, because gospel's a big part of Americana. And he was a Pentecostal evangelist who did tent revivals in the southern part of Ohio all the way down in Kentucky and Virginia. Something shut off.
Yeah.
Oh. And anyhow, this is one of his songs, and it's been covered by a lot of country artists, Cash being one of them. It's called Ain't No Grave. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Go down yonder, Gabriel, put your foot on the land and sea. Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. Look way over yonder, what do you think I see? See a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Well, look way down the river, people dressed in white. Knew it was God's people, cause I saw them doing right. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Gone to the River Jordan, gonna bury my knees in sand. Holler, oh, Hosanna, till I reach the promised land.
Look way over yonder, what do you think I see? See a band of angels in there, they're coming after me. Meet me, Jesus, meet me, meet me in the middle of the air. If these wings should carry me, then I won't need another pair. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. There ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down.
Thank you, Brother Claude Eli.
We're big fans of the Big Finish.
No finish too big for us.
So if we ever do play Madison Square Garden, we're ready.
Mm-hmm.
We're ready with the Big Finish.
Six people or 6,000, you're getting the Big Finish, doesn't matter.
I don't work for 10 weeks out of the summer, so this song is not about me.
It's a Merle Haggard song, and Merle Haggard is another interesting guy. He was one of the only country guys that actually did do hard time. He was in San Quentin. And the rest of them, Cash, all those guys, you know, maybe overnight for drunken disorder or something, but that was about it. But this guy did do hard time. And you can hear it in his songs. Great writer. Big job getting by with 9 kids and a wife. But I've been a working man dang near all my life. Now I keep working as long as my 2 hands will fit to you. Drink beer at the tavern and sing a little bit of them working man blues. Keep my nose to the grindstone, work hard every day, get tired on the weekend after I draw my pay. But I go back working come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Drink a little beer that evening and sing a little bit of them working man blues. Sometimes I think about leaving, doing a little bumming around. Throw my bills at the window, take a team to another town. But I go back working. Got to buy my kids a brand new pair of shoes. Drink a little beer that evening and cry a little bit of them working man blues. Take it away now.
I'll make this harmonica cry.
Working man like me, never been on welfare. That's one place I won't be, cause I keep working as long as my 2 hands will fit to you. Well, I drink a little beer at the tavern and sing a little bit of them working man blues.
Thanks.
Thank you.
To all you working people and all you retirees who worked.
Yeah.
Our pyrotechnics engineer could not make it tonight, so we do apologize for that. And the backup dancer's bus broke down. So you're getting a really, really scaled back show, and you deserve better. You really do. We had a hard time getting the elephants insured, so we cut them last month. So if you were coming for that,
they ate a lot too.
That was on Facebook.
So we had to wash them ourselves.
Who gets stuck washing the elephant?
We had to draw straws on it every night.
One, two, three.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and flames went higher. Burn, burn, burn. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and flames went higher. Burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. A ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet, I fell for you like a child. Oh, fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. Burns, burns, burns. A ring of fire. A ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. Burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. Ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. Burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. And burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire.
Thank you, another Johnny Cash song.
You paying attention, kids, to all these songs? There's warnings. Warnings in all of them.
Give me 20 minutes of tune-up, I'll be right with you.
Sure.
You can get started. Probably.
These wood instruments like to expand and contract, so you'll have to bear with us. It's worth the time. Wow, this one was... You just tuned this, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Is it out again? Do we resemble that remark?
I'm gonna get a little raw now. Early in the morning when the sun does rise, and laying in the bed with bloodshot eyes. Late in the evening when the sun sinks low, that's about the time my rooster crows. I got women up and down this creek. Keep me running and my engine clean. Run me ragged, but I don't fret, 'cause there ain't been one that slowed me down just yet. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than a grocery bill. Take my troubles to the high wall, throw them in the river and get your fill. Yeah, we've been talking that propane, ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Lord, it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. I got people try to tell me, Red, yeah, keep this living and you wind up dead. Cast your troubles on the Lord of Lords, yeah, see you later whining on a cooling board. I got buddies up in White House Road, keep me struggling when my head ain't low. Right gut whiskey gonna ease my pain, and all this running gonna keep me sane. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than a grocery bill. Take my troubles to the high wall, throw them in the river and get your fill. Now, we've been profane, ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Lord, it's mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. When you lay me in the cold, dark clay, won't you sing them bends when the banjo plays? You can tell them ladies they ought not frown, 'cause there ain't been none ever held me down. Lawmen, women, or a shallow grave, same old blues, just a different day. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than a grocery bill. Take my trouble to the high wall, throw them in the river and get your fill. We've been profane, ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Lord, it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. It's a damn good feeling to run these roads.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, these are great songs to play back to back because I stole a little bit of that last song and stuck it into this song. So you guys are familiar with the Donner Party, right? It's a great story. They try to go west and they end up eating each other, literally. But the guy who got him in that mess, you don't know his name. So this song is about James Reed, who really created the whole mess and came out smelling like a rose, while the other ones came out
eaten.
Yeah. So my daughter was reading this book, and I was like, oh, that's a good song. This is all true, folks. Jimmy Reed's dad up and died. Mom and son survived. So what the hell? They set sail for the new world. Into Springfield, Illinois, Jimmy got his shop, his wife, his boys. But in his eye, tongue tied. well-worn copy of Hastings' Guide, and the Donners by his side, they plotted a path through the path of them granite dragons. But the Jimmy's knife found Snyder's chest, and it, except for Snyder, it was for the best, 'cause Jimmy made the fort before the wagons. Side, 38 souls frozen died, and as for the rest, well, we know their gruesome story. But Licky Jimmy, he was fighting a war, and all the while he prayed, no, he swore he'd save the stranded party in great God's glory. So the good old Reeds, they made it down alive, but the Donners never did arrive to view the Napa and her fertile valley. In mission tents among fruit trees lived Lucky Jimmy and his Reeds. They were pleased they'd escaped the Reaper's tally. Jimmy, he grew hot and bold when he sniffed some California gold. So he panned himself two satchels and a future. So there you go, friends, lessons learned. Love and money might as well be burned, for in this life, it's better to be lucky. So there you go.
Magnificent Goat Brothers original songs. We've been laying them on you here and there.
Take the axe back.
A couple years ago when we said we're playing a Brandi Carlile song, nobody knew who she was, but I bet some of you know now. Yeah, she's smoking hot and a Grammy Award winner. We've been doing this song of hers for, I don't know, 3 years, I think?
Yeah, since before she did it.
Yeah, we did it before she did, and then
yeah,
I don't know how that worked out, but.
It's a long story, just trust us. We totally did this before she did it.
Well, I've been down with a broken heart since the day I learned to speak. The devil gave me a crooked start when he gave me crooked feet. Gabriel, he come down to me and he kissed me in my sleep. And I'll be singing like an angel till I'm 6 feet deep. Found myself an omen tattooed on a sign, set my mind to wandering, and I walked a broken line. Have a mind to keep me quiet, although you can try. Better men have hit their knees and bigger men have died. I'm gonna raise hell. There's a story that no one tells. Gotta raise hell. Go on, ring that bell. Came upon a lightning strike, eyes bright, clear and blue. Took the tie from around my neck and I gave my heart to you. I sent my love across the sea, although I didn't cry. That voice will haunt my every dream till the day I die. 'cause I'm gonna raise him. There's a story that no one tells. Gotta raise him. Go on, ring that bell. Dug a hole inside my heart to put you in your grave. At this point, it was you and me, and Mama didn't raise no slave. You took my face in both your hands, and you looked me in the eye. And I went down with such a force that in your grave I lie. 'Cause I'm gonna raise him. There's a story no one tells. You gotta raise him. Go on, ring that bell. 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 Well, thank you. Thanks so much. Thank you, Brandy. Okay, here's a little different version of House of the Rising Sun, one I particularly like. It's a Doc Watson bluegrass kind of a version.
The song goes back to they believe, the 16th century. You didn't know you were going to learn stuff tonight, did you? Isn't this great?
We're all about history. Yeah. Magnificent Goat Brothers. We've been doing this since 1874, by the way. It says it right here on the drum.
There's a house down in New Orleans they call the Rising Sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy. God, I know I'm one. Mother, she was a tailor. She sold my new blue jeans. Father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. The only thing that a gambler ever needs is a suitcase and a trunk. Only time he's ever satisfied is when he's on a drunk. Brother, not to do the awful things that I've done. Shun that old house down in New Orleans they call the Rising Sun. Soon they'll take me back down to New Orleans to face all the crimes that I've done. They'll tie me to no ball and chain till my earthly race has run.
Thank you.
Mike rambles a lot in his line of work.
I'm kind of a rambling kind.
I ramble in between Firestone High School and my house. That's about it. Except for during the summers when I don't work. So I'm working for you tonight, because I work for you most of the year, and it's a pleasure to serve your kids. Really good bunch of kids in that building, and they don't pay me to say that. I could trash talk them right now. What are they going to do? I got a microphone.
Okay, they're not here.
Let me tell you something about your kids.
Kids these days. Yep, this is another Goat Brothers original. I actually wrote this about my daughter's boyfriend, who I have a kind of a love-hate relationship with. It's not all his fault. It's partly me, and I admit it.
This is what middle-aged men write about.
Yeah.
History that nobody cares about.
Right.
Yep. That's why we have day jobs, folks.
Roll on, you restless soul. Your heartache won't stop you from rambling. Was it just another stop on the ride along the trails that you've been traveling? So move it on out, headed down the road. Don't break her tender heart once again. She didn't deserve all the seeds you sowed or the kind words from your poison pen. Well, he doesn't really mean to be trouble. He hasn't a cruel thought on his mind. But in affairs of the heart, he'll leave rubble, for he's just a rambling kind. When he's gone and the days are quite long, you'll miss his laugh and his candor. And you'll wonder perhaps if your feelings were wrong, and if being right really matters. Rolling on, you restless souls. Your heartache won't stop you from rambling. Was she just another stop on the road? Long trail that you've been traveling. Well, he doesn't really mean to be trouble. He hasn't a cruel thought on his mind. But in affairs of the heart, he'll leave rubble, 'cause he's just a rambling kind. For he's just of the rambling kind.
Well, there you go, Kyle, wherever you're at.
Kyle. It's even better that his name's Kyle.
Yeah, I can't help but seeing a little bit of me in him, so, you know, it's like, eh. I know what you're up to, buddy. I'm watching you.
So we couldn't park the tour bus here tonight. It's over a few streets, but this is a song we wrote last night while we were on the tour bus.
Yeah, if it reminds you of a song you've heard before.
That's your fault, not ours.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Yeah, we take everything we do, and we kind of, you know, we take rock, blues, whatever it is, and we turn it into our own kind of a rootsy thing with our acoustic instruments. So, in all honesty, here's a song from Bob Seger, done the amazing, magnificent Goat Brothers style here.
On a long and lonely highway, east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out one long song and think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. Your thoughts will soon be wandering where they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. Don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. Well, here I am on the road again. Here I am up on stage. There I go playing star again. There I go turn the page. Well, you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road. You can feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. Pretend it doesn't bother you, but you want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. It's the same old cliche, is that woman or a man? You always seem outnumbered, so you dare not make a stand. Here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on stage. Here I go, playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Well, out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. And every ounce of energy you try to give away, sweat pours from your body like the music that you play. Later on that evening, as you lie awake in bed, the echoes of the amplifiers ringing in your head. You smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Here I am, on the road again. Here I am, up on stage. Here I go, playing star again. There I go, there I go, turn the page.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You know, we didn't write that one because it would have had to have been "There I am on my piece of carpet." Because we're never on stages. We're always ground level.
That's not true. Like, no. Dozens of times, actually.
Dozens.
We were on an enormous stage in Canton a couple weeks ago. It was kind of funny because it was, that stage was probably, it was a trailer they hauled in. It was probably as big as this area right here. With what, a 20-foot ceiling? Little me and Brian standing up there.
Oh, I play guitar. You know, it's really, really rare to see aging white guys play this instrument. It's called an acoustic guitar, and it's six strings, and it's strummed over a cabinet. And I think that's why we get a lot of gigs, because we're so unusual and so unique.
Yeah, it takes you a while to get used to his sense of humor, but once you do, he's still not funny.
We are on all social media, Facebook and Twitter, so if you wish to follow up and see where else we'll be.
We've also got these little cards up here. If you are having a musical event coming up or know somebody that does, feel free to grab one. Give us a call. We'll probably answer.
Well, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times, they are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Musket and cannon have torn his gray coat. Don't he look fine and handsome, and don't he look the most? He fought in the foxholes, of this I will boast. Don't he look fine and handsome, my poor Johnny Boy's bones? Who will bring back my poor Johnny Boy's bones to lay neath the trees of his Tennessee home? box, a box made of sturdy white oak, with his arms folded up and his blue eyes all closed. He died for his country and he died for his kin. He died killing men, a most honorable sin. The mean boys in blue, they done turned him in when they laid him low with a laugh and a grin. Who will bring back my poor Johnny boy's bones to lay neath the trees of his Tennessee home? A box, a box made of sturdy white oak, with his arms folded up and his blue eyes all closed. Who will bring back my poor Johnny boy's bones to lay neath the trees of his Tennessee home? A box, a box made of sturdy white oak, with his arms folded up and his blue eyes all closed.
Thank you.
That's a relatively new song by Coulter. What's the gentleman's name?
Coulter Wall. If you haven't heard him, you will. He's kind of like a Brandy Carlisle. He'll be sneaking up on you soon.
In a good way.
No, we gotta change instruments once in a while.
Too. If we change them enough, you'll never figure out that we can't play them.
Oh, you don't give yourself any credit.
All right. Well, we do children's birthday parties, and this is a popular one.
Yeah, this is our most popular children's song.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor early in the morn? Way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises, way, hey, up she rises early in the morning. Sling him in a longboat till he's sober, keep him there and make him bail water, pull out the plug and wet him all over early in the morning. Hey!
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
I see some sailors singing along with us, Mike. Take a man, shake a man, try to wake him. Put him in the cupboards with a hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuffs until the horse bites on him early in the morning.
What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor? What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
Things are gonna get weird now. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Put him in the bed with the captain's daughter early in the morning. One more time! That's what we'll do with a drunken sailor. That's what we'll do with a drunken sailor. That's what we'll do with a drunken sailor early in the morning. That's what we'll do with a drunken sailor early in the morning.
Arr. Well, that was a little tune up to this next song. We've both been to Boston Harbor to see the USS Constitution. She's quite majestic. If you haven't been there, it's worth the trip. She's been in service since 1797. She's the longest serving naval vessel in the world, still maintained and operated by the US Navy. Quite a sight. So this inspired us. This is a song called Sons of the Waves. Come cheer up my lands, it's to glory we steer. To add something more to this wonderful year. To honor we call you, not press you like slaves. For who are so free as the sons of the waves?
built from live oak, weighing 2,000 ton, given her name by George Washington. In 1797, she saw her first waves, her captain amazed at the beauty she gave. With 32 big guns, yet slender and fast, she cut through the ocean at 4 yards per mast. Her smashers could shoot near a mile away, over 300 feet, a large frigate for her day. Come cheer up, my lads, it's to glory we steer, to add something more to this wonderful air. Honor we call you, not press you like slaves, who are so free as the sons of a wave. On the Barbary pirates, this good ship did call. Like so many others, those scoundrels did fall. In the War of 1812, against 5 British ships, God save the Queen, the last words on their lips. With 400 sailors, biscuits and grog, Captain Nicholson rolled a tail in the log. The enemy, they never set foot on her deck, but she sent 42 vessels to the bottom as wrecks. Come cheer up, my lads, it's to glory we steer, to add something more to this wonderful year. To honor we call you, not press you like slaves, for who are so free as the sons of the waves. At harbor in Boston, she sits waiting these days. You can still smell gunpowder and still feel the waves. Her mast and her rigging are still standing tall, her American flag still saluting us all. Come cheer up, my lads, it's to glory we steer, to add something more to this wonderful year. Honor we call you, not press you like slaves, for who are so free as the sons of the waves. Thank you.
The crazy thing is, you look at this boat, they take it out twice a year, I think. They still sail this thing. This massive wooden vessel. You coming up to make some announcements? Thank you very much. We will do that. We've been casting thank yous and appreciation all night, and we neglected our apologies to the Hereford Park Foundation, who also put the sign up there. Otherwise, you would never have known that we were going to be here. So thank you so much for making this possible. This is really a gem of a park to have here. I came here the first time about 3 years ago for a porch rocker, and I was like, wow, this is a great, great nexus for the community. Yeah, I say nexus in conversation. I have a degree in English.
Yeah, he's English major. It's hard to have a conversation with him.
Yeah, it was pretty expensive to get those big fancy words.
Well, thank God you use them, you know? Yeah, what a beautiful setting, and we were going to play whether nobody showed up or not because we just enjoyed it. We was like, wow, this is great. Happy to be here. We play on a lot of very tiny stages and crowded bouncy rooms. bars, pubs, dinner houses all over the place. So this is a very much a pleasure for us. We did, however, last summer open for several Nashville acts. David Mayfield, have any of you heard of David Mayfield? We opened for David Mayfield. The Nouveau Honkies.
Led Zeppelin?
What? No, wasn't Led Zeppelin, but nice try. You just slipped that right in. Ready?
I'm going to tune up.
Wake up in the morning, hear the work bell ring, march you to the table, see the same old thing, and no food up on the table, and no pork up in the pan, but you better not complain, boy. You get in trouble with a man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine the ever-loving light on me. Come yonder, Miss Rosie, how the world do you know? By the way she wore apron and the clothes she wore. Umbrella on her shoulder, piece of paper in her hand. Oh, she come to see the governor, wants to free her man. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me. If you're ever in Houston, well, you better do right. You better not gamble, you better not fight. Or the sheriff will grab you, and the boys will bring you down. No, you're no boy, you're prison bound. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine an ever-loving light on me.
Oh, thanks so much.
You guys are terribly flattering. We deserve it.
Yes.
Accordion! What was that? Who said more accordion? Okay.
Nobody ever. Key of A, sir. Yeah, another Hank Williams song. Can't go wrong with this one. Got the accordion tuned up? Yep, it's as good as it gets.
Goodbye, Joe, me got to go, me oh my. Me got to go, pull the Piro down the bayou. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me oh my. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jumbo like crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Night I'm gonna see my shed me oh. Big guitar, fill a few jar and be gay. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Thibodeau's a Fontenot, the place is buzzing. The kinfolk come to see Yvonne by the dozen. Dressed in style, go home wild and be gay. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jumbo like crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Tonight I'm gonna see my share of meal. pick a guitar, feel fruit jar, and be gill. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Later on, swap my mom, get the P-roll. Catch all the fish on the bayou. Swap my mom, buy Yvonne what she needed. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jumbo like crawfish pie, filet gumbo. Tonight I'm gonna see my shed of meal. Pick guitar, fill food jar, and be deal. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou.
Ah, thanks so much.
Thank you.
Hank Williams song there.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we're gonna get a little rootsy on you now.
I think the term is hillbilly. We're gonna get real hillbilly.
You see, folks, we're from down in Canton. I grew up down in Canton, Ohio, real far south of here. You guys probably never been down there. We got a real different accent down there in Canton. And these are the kind of songs that we sing in Canton.
Okay, I just keep asking because I
never turn it off. Standing on the corner with the lowdown blues, great big hole in the bottom of my shoes. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Yeah, listen here, Sal, I know you, run down stock and worn out shoe. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Down in the wildwood, sitting on a log, finger on a trigger and eye on a hog. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Well, they pulled the trigger and they said go. A shot fell over down to Mexico. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog.
Thank you so much. That just touches me like peach porridge on a Sunday morning.
Oh, for sure.
I'm not nearly as funny if you're married to me.
That's what I've heard. I've heard Maggie.
So if that didn't get us a noise violation, this one will.
Hey, I'm a man of constant sorrow. I seen trouble all my day. Happy farewell, old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised.
That place where he was born and raised.
For 6 long years I've been in trouble. No pleasure here on earth I found. For in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now.
He has no friends to help him now.
Oh, yeah.
again. For I'm bound to ride that Northern Railroad. Perhaps I'll die upon that train.
Perhaps he'll die upon that train.
Well, you can bury me in some deep valley for many years where I may lay. Then you may learn to love another while I am sleeping in my grave.
While he is sleeping in his grave.
Well, maybe your friends, they think that I'm a stranger. My face you'll never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Thank you, folks.
Doesn't get any more hillbilly than that one. Except for this.
Maybe it does. That creek that runs down through Canton is called Nimishillen, which is just a great word, right? Nimishillen. It's right up there with chimichanga and mahogany. So it was begging for a song.
So we wrote one about the Nimishillen Creek in a bluegrass style.
Because the heart of bluegrass is in Canton, Ohio.
I don't think Nimishillen Creek ever had a song till now. So maybe we'll hear this on Radio WKNR in Nome, Alaska.
Been up and down that Nimishillen Creek. Heart grows heavy for the one I see. Appalachian girl in a well-worn dress. Gonna give my darling all the best. Well, I've come courting at the start of the day. Bring you flowers if you let me stay. Mama says, girl, now he's no good. Daddy spits tobacco chopping wood. Gonna take you down that Nimishillen Creek in my cut-off shirt and a widow's peak. Honeysuckle flower in the air, sun dancing on your auburn hair. Pushing that boat with a white ash pole, take you down to the swimming hole. Warm waters of the shallow creek, glisten on your skin and my knees get weak. Gonna take you down that Nimishillen Creek. Gonna give you the words you want me to speak. The country girl spirit is meant to be free. And I'm not the chains of misery. Now you're on my lap in a rocking chair. The view from the porch is mighty rare. Our children are playing and having fun. All the rewards from the heart I won. Been up and down that Nimishillen Creek. Heart grows heavy for the one I see. Appalachian girl with a well-worn dress. Gonna give my darling all my best. Gonna give my darling all my best.
Nimishillen Creek.
Thank you.
And now we're going to launch into our feminist set. No, you know, nobody wants to hear that, so we're not going to do that. Did she miss the joke? The great thing about being generic is nobody knows who I am, even if I work with them. Hi there, how you doing? Oh, I'm not coming back. I've got this thing. I got this gig. I don't need to work for the kids.
Yeah, he moved back in his basement at home with his mom and dad. Because that's where most musicians live. I love that line you said that one time. It just popped right out. It said, our cars cost more than our instruments.
Yeah.
That's how you can tell. We do this part-time. Anybody here from West Virginia? Oh, come on. You're not fessing up.
Anybody driven through West Virginia?
Yes,
all right.
Yes, okay.
Here's the crowd pleaser.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, growing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, all my memories gather round her. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home. Country road, take me home. Down country road. Thank you, John Denver song there.
I don't even remember how it goes. It left that much of an impression on me.
Yeah.
I remember liking it, I just don't remember it at all.
Okay.
This next song brought to you by the Alberta Tourism Board. Alberta, because nah, it's there.
And it has a cool song. It's still snowing there, I think, right? I think they got 2 inches up in Alberta today.
I'm sure they did.
Oh, the prairie lights are burning bright. The Chinook winds are moving in. Tomorrow night I'll be Alberta bound. Though I've done the best I could, my old luck, she ain't been so good. Tomorrow night I'll be Alberta bound. No one I've met can ever forget the Rocky Mountain sunset. It's a pleasure just to be Alberta bound. Long to see my next of kin, to know what kind of shape they're in. Tomorrow night I'll be Alberta bound. Alberta bound, Alberta bound. It's good to be Alberta bound. Alberta bound, Alberta bound. It's good to be Alberta bound. Skyline of Toronto is something you'll get on to. Say you gotta live there for a while. And if you've got the money, you can find yourself a honey with a written guarantee to make you smile. Snowing in the city and the streets are brown and gritty. Know there's pretty girls all over town. Never seem to find me, the one I left behind me is the reason that I'll be Alberta bound. Alberta bound, Alberta bound. It's good to be Alberta bound. Alberta bound, Alberta bound. It's good to be Alberta bound. It's good to be Alberta bound.
Thank you.
A little Gordon Lightfoot song there. Mando, right?
I'm not really playing this instrument that much.
A lot of people who like our music also like Tool, so it's worth noting that they just hit all the streaming music services because their album's coming out. So all you Tool fans, I'd love to do 46 and 2, but it's the syncopation. Mike won't let me.
Rolling down the backwoods Tennessee byway, one arm on the wheel, holding my lover with the other, sweet salt southern thrill. Worked hard all week, got a little jingle, Tennessee Saturday night. Couldn't feel better, gonna get together with my Dixieland delight. Spend my dollar, park in a hollow near the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, little turtle dubbing on the Mason-Dixon night. Fits my life, oh so right, my Dixieland delight. White-tailed buck deer munching on clover, red-tailed hawk climbing on a limb, chubby old groundhog, croaking bullfrog, free as feeling in the wind. Homegrown country girl, gonna give me a whirl on a Tennessee Saturday night. Lucky as seven, gonna be to heaven with my Dixieland delight. Spend my dollar, park in a holler near the mountain moonlight. Hold up tight, make a little loving, little turtle doving on a Mason-Dixon night. Fits my life, oh so right, my Dixieland delight. Then my dollar parked in a hollow near the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, little turtle doving on the Mason-Dixon night. Fits my life, oh so right, my Dixieland delight. Thank you.
We don't want you to get bored, so we're going to switch gears on you again. She packed my bags last night pre-flight. Zero hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. As lonely I'm in space, on such a timeless life as this. It's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round to you to find. I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a ragged man. Ragged man burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round to you to find. I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man burning out his fuse up there alone. Ain't the kind of place to raise your kid. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one left to raise them. If you did. And all the science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. All right, man. Rocking man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round to here to find. I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, oh no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till
touchdown brings me right here to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Thanks.
Thank you. Rocket Man with banjo, always a classic.
So there's a theory that we collectively, we get promoted to our own level of incompetence, and that's where we stay. So this song, if you watch closely, is me being promoted to my level of incompetence.
I'm not sure what he just said, but this is a Beatles song. It's the only one we do. We're kind of George Harrison fans, and you know, Beatles songs are kind of sacred ground, and we like to play with all the songs that we do and put them in our own style, but this one we play pretty straight up.
Oh my God, George is like totally my favorite Beatle.
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. And if she's gone, I can't go on feeling 2 foot small. Everywhere the people stare, each and every day. Well, I can see them laugh at me, I can hear them say it. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away. How can I even try? I can never win. Hearing them and seeing them, the midnight I'm in. How could she say to me, love will find a way? Gather round all you clowns and let me hear you say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away.
Thank you.
There you go. Killed it. Better than the Beatles. That's what a band in the 90s said, Oasis. We're bigger than the Beatles.
In our minds.
In our own minds.
The Go Brothers, we're bigger than Zeppelin, we're bigger than the Beatles, we're bigger than all of you. Rock on!
He's right. Don't mess with him. I'll adjust his medication later. Okay, another John Prine song. We got a couple more for you, then we got to bail on out of here so the other Brian can shut her down and get home. Well, I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man is another child that's grown old. My dreams were thunder, lightning, desire. This old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. Just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, had me a cowboy. Weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time. No matter how I try, years they just roll by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. It's a hard way to go. Flies in the kitchen, can hear all the buzzing, but I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. And how in the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living. Just a hard way to go. To believe in this living, just a hard way to go.
And it is 8 o'clock on the nose, because we planned it that way.
One more?
One more.
Would you like one more?
I don't know. We got to check.
All right.
All right, yeah.
Okay, we normally close our shows out when we get a chance to. With this song, this is an old song from the Carter family from the 1930s.
No, we close with War Pigs by Sabbath.
Well, there is that there's that ending, but not here.
Okay. I wanted to do War Pigs.
Okay, we're gonna take him home and put him to bed.
Let's do this.
Old traditional song here. Like that stuff. Love history.
Well, I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Well, I told the undertaker, undertaker, please drive slow. For that body, you're a hauling, Lord, I hate to see her go.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Follow close behind her, try to hold up and be brave. But I could not hide my sorrow when they laid her in the grave. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home waiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
I went back home, home was lonesome. Miss my mother, she was gone. All my brothers, sisters crying. What a home, so sad and alone.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
All right, thank you so much, City of Akron, the Hereford Park Foundation organization that sponsored this, the food truck, our officers back there, you guys for showing up. You're too kind. Thank you so much. Good night.
Thank you.